take science, a lot of American know-how, constant tinkering in the laboratories in Rochester, Schenectady, and Wilmington, experimenting with the mysteries of electronics,
continual research, people constantly working to improve the quality